Hi, my name is Megan. I'm mommy to Charlotte. I remember giving Charlotte her first bath and wondering if I was doing it correctly. Many bath times later, I realized that bath is a special and fun time, and by following just a few safety tips, it can be safe and rewarding. There are many important things to remember at bath time, but the most important is to never leave your baby unattended. It is important to remember to prepare the bath area before adding water to the tub. Remember to collect all items for the bath before bringing baby into the bathroom. Before placing baby in the tub, add the water and check the temperature. Always place your infant tub on a flat surface and bathe your infant in as little water as is necessary. Never put water in the adult tub. Only fill your infant bathtub. If you have to leave the bathroom, take the baby with you. Never leave older children in charge of the baby. Bathtubs and bath seats are meant to be used as aids in bathing. They will not prevent an infant from drowning if the child is left unattended. Never pick up the bath seat or the bathtub with the baby in it. Never put the bathtub or bath seat where the baby can reach the faucet or spout. Do not use a bathtub that is damaged or broken. Stop using your bath seat immediately if it tips or moves when your child is in it. Look for the JPMA certification seal when purchasing your bathtub or bath seat. Please don't forget to childproof your bathroom. Install no slip strips on the bottom of your bathtub. Also, cover the faucet with a cushioned cover so your child will not be hurt if he bumps his head against it. Get in the habit of closing the toilet lid and get a toilet lock. A curious toddler who wants to play with the water could lose his balance and fall in. Be sure to store all medicines in containers with safety caps. Remember, these caps are child resistant, not child proof, so be sure to keep all medicines and cosmetics in locked cabinets. If you use electrical appliances in the bathroom, particularly hair dryers and razors, be sure to unplug them and store them in a cabinet with a safety lock when they aren't in use. By remembering these few safety tips, bath time can be a lot of fun for you and your baby.